How to add any NFC card to your Apple Wallet. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can download or add any NFC card to your Apple Wallet. So without any further ado, let's dive right into it. So to add your NFC card to your Apple Wallet, what you'll need to do is first scan the card. Now, to scan the card, you will need a special app. So this is the app right here. Open up your app store and simply search for NFC tools. After you search for it, simply download this tool right here. Now what this tool can do is it can read and write NFC tags. And yeah, it can read and write your NFC tags with a simple and lightweight user interface. So all you need to do is download this app, open it up, and now you will need to, you know, simply read the card. Tap on read and then just scan the card. After you do that, it will just get added to your device, and it's that simple. And that is how you can add any NFC card to your Apple Wallet. And that is all for the video, guys. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned and bye-bye.